The name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. I like to wish you a very happy and blessed new school year in St. Clement Academy. I'm very happy with the progress and the success of this blessed school. And this year, actually, there are two things are introduced to the many services that are introduced by the school. The first thing is the daily time of Jesus. It encourages you to spend some quiet time every day with the Lord Jesus Christ and to think about something to be grateful about, to choose one verse to reflect on it, and also to follow up with your morning and evening prayer. This program will help you actually to grow spiritually in the Lord Jesus Christ. And thus you will be light to the world and salt to the earth. Another thing also, it started last year, but this year it expanded more, is the Christian Reading Corner. St. Clement Academy prepared many good Christian books for different ages and different classes. I hope you can choose the book that's suitable for you and start reading it, as the food is the nourishment of the body, and as the prayer and the scripture is the nourishment of the spirit, reading is the nourishment of the mind. When you read, your mind will be nourished, you will be intellectual, you will be wise, especially when you read good reading like Christian books, because there are many books that are not suitable for us to read it as children of God, but Christian book actually will nourish your mind in the right way. The school also cares about your spiritual life. There are many services and activities to help you to grow spiritually. But also the school cares about your academic life. And I pray that you study well from the first day. As we read in the book of Genesis, that the Lord was with Joseph and Joseph was successful. In the same way, when you study well, you will be successful. And I want all of you to have a very good career in any different career, but you excel in it to be a good representation of the Christian in the world. As the Bible says, and the world will see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven. Again, I wish you a very blessed and happy school year this year, 2021-2022. May the Lord bless you all through the intercession of Saint Mary, Mother of God, Saint Clement, Saint Nina, and all the saints. May the Lord bless you all. Glory be to God forever and ever. Amen.